Last Sunday, in Wynwood, Miami, an art gallery took place at Scooter Steve's to celebrate the works of Marcus Suarez, a world-renowned artist whose portfolio includes brands like Pepsi, Mountain Dew, and Tanked.
Which featured the guy's business, 702 Motor.
Well, Marcus is one of the greatest human beings you'll ever meet in your life. He'll give you the shirt off of his back. He's a true artist who doesn't care about money. I would get him a job, he would make 20 grand, he'd come home and say, you have $20? And I'd say, where's the 20 grand? And he'd say, I gave it to bums. So that's a true artist.
Through his success, Marcus Suarez has unfortunately experienced many hardships in his life, including 8 strokes and a kidney transplant.
My biggest stroke was my 8th stroke, and I lost my whole right side to the stroke, and I'm right-handed, so I was very depressed, thinking I would never paint again.
Even with such a discouraging situation, Marcus has continued to persevere and continue to live out his dreams.
Now I'm just happy that I'm painting again. God afforded me the chance to paint again, and painting is my life. It always has been, and that's all I know. So I'm very grateful for that. I'm not where I want to be, but I think I will get there.
With such a hopeful outlook, Marcus has continued to inspire those around him. For CTV News, this has been Robert Hidalgo.